motherfucking humdinger. Fill my lungs with reefer, drink a liter, but I don't love neither. I need to get sober, cause I got drive like a Lyft chauffeur. Takes a toll when you get older. And this life is all chess moves. I'm focused on making my best moves. Find a money pot, invest loot. Test cruise, your death due. At times I dream of Benz coupes, and every time I do, I hop out in a sweatsuit. Red shoes, them Reeboks pumping. It's something shiny, diamonds jumping. Wake up like I gotta have it. Dog, let's get to hustling. Some advice, find your passion and just run with it. And pray along the way, you and the cash can reach a covenant. Keep a healthy mind, body, and soul, and become one with it. And when your opportunity comes, don't get sister stuck. Like, how you mumble it? Man, you must get the bag and fumble it. I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Ride my whip, don't trip, cause that bitch got a gun in it. I beat the beat like it stole money from me. I kick it and pummel it. The last dude that disrespected crews, we went ripping and rubbing. Getting that money from winter to summer. That green, same thing, filling my blunt up. My main thing, she be getting her funds up and sticking the butter. Told me to get under it, The lure of that booty too strong, I had to succumb to it. 2 minutes, I'm busting it. Go three more times before we get done with it, though. Stupid money, go dumb with the dough. Selling weed is illegal, don't fuck with it. Man, that's what they told me, but I know the biggest drug dealer the government. And I've been there, done it, almost lost my life. Not just write rhymes and have fun with it, cause I'm in love with it. Still I'm in love with the butterflies stuck in my stomach up. But what do you do when one that you consider your family got time to come fuck with you? Like maybe she got the new man, don't let me like that, no more that shit fuss with you. Oh well, guess chain smoke, roll it out like the brakes broke. Been the same dude since T-ball, same realist since coach pitch. Praying to God that I'm a B-tall. Never happened, don't make no sense. My brother 6'5", I'm 5'10", that's no shit. Boy should've went to Ole Miss, but he'd rather smoke a blunt, drink beer, and go fish. And I'm with that, still chilling out there with them, catching fishes in a fitted cap. And most of the time, release them, I just give them daps. But it's a different story for them boys who put three in my back. They gon' get the strap on my mom, I'm finna get them back. Shit, I wanna talk to them so I can tell them, come get me. Hit them with some heartbreakers, tall petty. When you almost die, I got your mind thinking longevity. So I be writing rhymes till I find that prosperity while moving at a pimp speed. I'm trying to get the beans, the chickpeas. I've been a G since Little League. I'm just trying to ball like my pitch weak. Stay above 6 feet, roll up them big trees. Y'all smoking on that ditch weed, but I ain't hating if it gets you high though. I stay lit like a light show and stay away from drugs to make you psycho. These bitches out here giving dirty jobs like Micro to cavemen like Geico when they should be worried about their FICOs. The wolf come out when the full moon is out. I'm howling. Steve Martin, dog, a fucking dirty, rotten scoundrel. You is a clown, yo, I'm the man with the method. Call me Cruz the Cal, though, Shaolin 96 style, yo. Any mic or joke could make it with the right power. True test of a man is how he move with 5 fouls. You want this life, you bound to fail if you only kind about it. Misery loves company, and I see it's getting kinda crowded.
Guess I gotta write my way about it. Motherfucker, spy kid up on his shit.